Hello and welcome to Ivy Times TV. I'm Jessica Minton with your closing market report. Rising bond yields in Italy and a banking crisis in Spain dragged Wall Street lower on Wednesday as Europe's financial woes continue to dictate the direction of U.S. stocks. The euro slumped to a near two-year low against the dollar today with no relief in sight as Italian borrowing costs soared and concerns mounted over Spain's banking sector. In U.S. news, contracts to purchase previously owned homes fell unexpectedly in April to four-month lows, undermining some of the recent optimism that the housing sector was touching bottom. And in other news, BlackBerry maker Research in Motion may be running out of options as it struggles to turn around its slumping fortunes with the help of investment bankers. The bankers will explore options as drastic as an outright sale, which is one of the alternatives that RIM seems determined to avoid. Now for a look at our major indices. The Dow Jones Industrial Average dropped 161 points to 12,419.86. The Nasdaq Composite fell 34 points to 2,837.02. And the S&P 500 Index is down 19 points to 1,313.32. Crude oil slipped $3.16 to $87.60 a barrel, while gold rose 15.30 to 1,566.30 an ounce. Let's check in with the major currency pairs. The euro dollar dropped 133 pips to 123.69. The dollar yen is down 40 pips to 79.07. And the pound dollar plunged 159 basis points to 154.79. The dollar Swissy jumped 104 pips near the top of its range to 97.06. The dollar CAD rose 74 pips to 102.94. And the Aussie dollar fell 136 basis points, trading at 97.10. Thanks for watching. I'm Jessica Minton for Ivy Times TV.